a referee is appointed by the R&D, Mr. Brian.
Oh, perfect, right on the dot.
Mr. Perfect Draw What? John Deeper is Mark Willinan. Players involved are Kevin Oikonen, the Puckhead, and Jeremy Ward, the Redhead. On the game, Oikonen.
Music is part of my life, though.
It is the game for me.
Yeah. The other half of my team's name.
Fuck!
So definitely, that's just the show.
By the way, I made up a logo for my team.
Nice.
I will be unveiling it soon.
Like, I designed
it myself.
That goal at
122,
perfect. Actually, had it on the outside
there, guys.
Oh. I'm going to, wait. I said that puck was going to play at 122. It's at 124. I'm going to hold it for two before I start it. One, two, clock on.
Yeah, lucky.
That goal at 122.
These stopwatches are way better than the old.
Time after a goal?
Yeah.
Okay. Woo! Oilers are winning 3-1. Look at it, it said second.
At least we got Detroit tonight, eh?
At a play.
Well, that'll be good.
At 2 minutes, King last minute to play in the period. That's talking to play at 2 minutes.
I played all summer, Jer. Bring it on.
See you guys. Fuck, what's scary for me is I lost the AM 10-5. $5. So the league owes you $5.
Sure. Take it out of my league fees.
Yeah. That'll be discussed at American Thanksgiving.
Oh, how did that get in there?
Fucking bullet. Your hand was on the bullet too. You felt that thing. That goal at 5 seconds. Hey, you felt that. Was it 3-2? thought I said that out loud. Is this me too?
Yeah.
Players are focused, eh, Brad? They're right. Fucking tight.
So.
That looked like it went in.
Yeah,
I thought so. Ooh, nice save. Last minute play in the period. Nice Jim Lorenzen impression, by the way. Or is it Steve Atkinson? Come off the back.
Steve Atkinson.
Or Jim Lorenz.
That would be 1971, Buffalo.
Yeah, it was foggy and there was a bat and somebody called me.
Talking about the Buffalo game with Philadelphia in the fall.
Yeah.
That was
yeah.
74-75.
Okay, that's when it was, yeah. There was a bat and somebody hit it.
That was the Stanley Cup final.
Yeah. Great. Oh, that was nice.
I wonder if he's acting,
but
I don't think he's played for
that. No.
Kind of again,
Garrett. I don't think he was there then. Hit
that. That was in Buffalo. I believe the team, but they didn't have a very good goaltender. The goaltender was Gary Bromley.
Wasn't close to Gary
Bromley. Gary Bromley was the goaltender. You look him up, you're not going to find him too far in the...
I remember him from the hockey chart.
You and I were playing in the WHA.
Holy fuck. Wow! They had a fucking gunfight in the OK Corral. Were you ready?
We're ready.
Okay, time out. 14 seconds. 25. You gotta stay sharp, Brian.
Start.
That was a nice time. Cue the other team. Yeah, great day of hockey for sure. Fucking Mike.
Choked up for a couple of lines.
Yeah.
Scored his goal.
Yeah. Sets records in the lead. Goes out to his entourage. It would be really good if we could have Mike and Rick out at the same time. That'd be unbelievable. Ooh.
Hasn't showed up yet.
Plicka, Malotti, Cochran. I think that's it.
you guys.
Yeah.
I'm going to need somebody like that to come make it.
Last minute to play, isn't it?
It's going to get kind of weird.
Yeah.
That
goal, that 206. That's the guy who played me. That was a bad drop. I'm going to hold the clock for a couple seconds, too, from when it went. Timing. You have to announce that way. You have to know that for the importance of the game.
What's the score?
3-3.
Yeah.